I always welcome friends. Oh, how long do you think it will take me to decipher it? Time me. Ecco! All done, and all yours. For a layman, it would have been a tough nut to crack, even for a replica. Child's play for me, of course. I bet you could make a fortune by solving the code behind it all. But why the Grand Covenant, I wonder? Apologies, my friend. I became lost in thought. Please take it.
Who are you? I make deals only with established clients, as a rule. What? Why are you showing me that? That's too suspicious for me. I'm not interested in third-rate stalkers like you. Piss off! Who are you? I make deals only with established clients, as a rule. Oh, is it Mr. Frozen Feast? I knew only the meeting spot, not the client. I apologize for not recognizing you. Here's the item you wanted. I made it just like the uniform of that conceited stalker. Hope you like it. Looking forward to more discreet transactions, if you catch my meaning. Hope you like it. Looking forward to more discreet transactions.
Simon.
Over here! Nice to see you again. I thought if I got a second chance, I'd go to where my heart's content. I never expected to get out alive. Oh, it's overwhelming, even now. Want to take a look at what I have? I grabbed a couple of things before taking off. It's a new life, a new attitude, and simple pleasures like ordinary conversation. Nice loot, yeah? If you need anything, just say the word. I used to be a fan of the actress Patricia, not the red actress Adelina, but her sister. Patricia had an angelic voice like her sister. If she'd become famous, they would have called her the White Goddess. But her career was cut short. She took poison and ruined her throat. I've only read others' memories, so I don't know the details. But the memories people had of her songs. You should have heard her voice in her prime. Something transcendent like that. It makes you feel alive. I survived. So I'm seeking out experiences like that. So, any more questions? Did I go sightseeing? You bet I did. It's the heart of Krat. The theater, the Ferris wheel, there's so much to see. Although, most of it has burned down now, I suppose. The most fascinating thing, I couldn't believe it. The writing on the back of a made puppet. I read memories, but still, any way you look at it, it's the made puppet's work. Probably designed like that. What kind of puppet would write that stuff? Still, it was weird. You should see it for yourself.
The right thing, didn't we? I trust you. Let's keep going.
At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. Revenge is all I have left now. You might be my first real challenge. Come on. We villains never get to choose.
Saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son, and I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully. For my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I have the courage to carry on because of you. Put an end to it all. And come back to your father's side. Remember the happy family we once were. We can become that again.
Thank you.
walked across my grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.